The ancient city of Nepal's Kirtipur on Monday was preparing for a festival commonly known as Gai Jatra or Cow Festival, remembers those who have recently passed away and involves children dressing up and marching in a procession. The locals took to the streets and major chowks around the city, donned in various attires reflecting the mythical characters in festivities, resembling that of Halloween in foreign countries. The festival, which is mainly observed by Newar community of the Himalayan nation, also witnessed the participation of the other communities in the procession, where fruits, bread, beaten rice, curd, money and other items were distributed.
हाम्रो एउटा परिवारबाट चलेको भन्ने चाहिँ किम्बदन्ती छ के यसमा अब भन्दाखेरि परिवारमा ल तिमी यो हुने भनेर दाजुभाइमा आएर परिवारमा यसो घुम्न आएको रे के आउँदाखेरि यसै जात्रा बनेको भन्ने चाहिँ एउटा किम्बदन्ती छ.
Nepal's Halloween festival is believed to give salvation to the deceased of one's soul during their journey to the heaven by grabbing the tail of a cow while crossing a river.